So here we're gonna do brake pad replaced on Holden Commodore or a Chevrolet. So what we need is, let's come here. What we're gonna do is take the wheel off, and then what we're gonna do is undo these two bolts or one bolt to take the caliper top off. Well, we need a 12 mil spanner. Hole finished. Let's compare to new ones. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna push the piston back with the brake pad tool. We're gonna install the new brake pads.